Unmanned Marine Vehicle, ULAQ, has successfully conducted the first test firing of a surface ship missile at a land target. ULAQ succeeded in destroying a ground target with pinpoint accuracy in the first firing carried out as part of the Denizkirdu 2022 naval exercise in the Eastern Mediterranean and Aegean Seas, Turkey. The Turkish Defense Ministry announced via Twitter that ULAQ had successfully launched its flagship CIRIT missile, which has a range of 8 kilometers. The platform was initially launched and went through a series of sea trials in January. For now, it is still only a prototype, and has not been produced in massive quantities. Nevertheless, this weapon is the first to be owned by the Turkish military. This unmanned ship in its operation will later be controlled from a control station on the coast, and currently the control station has been completed. For delivery and mass production of ULAQ itself will begin in the following weeks. Unmanned Surface Ship with Various Missions. ULAQ is the name of a family of Unmanned Surface Vehicle, USV, products developed by the Strong Alliance of Ares Shipyard and Meteksan Defense Systems. ULAQ has a pod with 4 laser-guided CIRIT missiles, and 2 laser-guided long-range anti-tank missile, LUMTAS, launchers, both developed by another leading Turkish defense company, Meteksan. Amazingly, this unmanned warship is also equipped with electronic devices that allow it to ward off jamming attacks that can interfere with its GPS signal. This combat vehicle is claimed to be able to function optimally for various missions such as asymmetric warfare, armed escort, reconnaissance to intelligence operations. ULAQ is a medium-class warship type. Although unmanned and controlled from a command center, the warship is designed to be capable of cruising 400 kilometers of ocean at a maximum speed of 35 knots, 65 kilometers per hour. Below are the specifications of the Turkish ULAQ unmanned vessel.